That seems important.
A little ostentatious, if you ask me.
For once, we agree.
What is it?
Something about this place.
Oh? You wish to repent for your sins?
I will not waver to cleave the Watcher head from your Watcher body.
Less sarcasm. Noted, mistress.
Shield your eyes!
Too bright. What is that?
Well, well, well. Imagine my disappointment. To think that this is the best the Council has to offer. Of the fabled four horsemen, they send the lowliest, the most pathetic of all.
Pride, charming as ever. I've come for you.
Oh, really? As if you'd know what to do with me if you could have me. Please, spare me.
Are you not one of the great seven deadly? Fight me instead of cowering, you pompous, pathetic
Your
excuse!
Your taunts are a waste of breath, horseman. No more an annoyance than the buzzing of a fly. Beneath my notice, like everything else in the Creator's grand experiment, even the greatest treasures of heaven and hell pale beneath my light. Scurry back to the hole you were born from. Perhaps when I am the only sin left on this sad little rock, you will be worthy of an audience with me.
When I'm done, there will be no sins left standing.
So you say. Considering your current state, I find it highly unlikely that we'll ever meet again. But by the rare chance you do earn my favor, find me in Ares. Though I highly doubt a creature such as yourself would be welcome in a place so refined. I encourage you to surprise me, horseman. Until that time...
What an insufferable creature.
I will never understand their attachment to such things.
Mistress.
They cling so desperately to this iconography. The symbolism of heaven and hell.
They?
Humanity. For thousands of years, they held the fruit of creation in their hands, but ignored it to squabble over totems and fables.
Whatever the Creator saw in them.
To make an exit, literally.
Yeah! As you wish. Greeting. Take your time. As you wish. Greeting. Please take your time.
Let's go.